So we're on the Lodes Way. We're entering into the fens that are managed by the National Trust. And they're a mixture of wetland and grazing areas. It's is the only part of the fens that wasn't drained historically. So several days of walking and all of that area has been drained and is in crops at the moment. But here you've still got a lot of birds and different types of wildlife. So it's gonna be a beautiful walk.